2020 is now the deadliest year in U.S. history.
Since late March, the U.S. has led the world with the most cases and the most deaths.
14 students and one teacher are dead, killed after a shooting at an elementary school.
An attempt on a Supreme Court justice's life.
The number of weather-related disasters has increased fivefold in the past 50 years. That's according to the World Meteorological Organization.
Why we sleep, unlocking the power of sleep and dreams. He says sleep deprivation has a catastrophic impact on our health, work productivity, and children's education.
Every disease that is killing us in developed nations, they all have significant and causal links to insufficient sleep.
Idea into the mind and have that idea come into manifestation and start to shape our life and reality through creative consciousness.
Thank you. that was inspired both by the lockdown of the pandemic, this feeling of being trapped and being so stressed out by the state of the world, the anxiety, the panic, just all of it. And then what if you were able to escape that world and go to a place of dreams where there is just all of this beautiful, vibrant color and beauty and nature? So the year 2022 was the 10-year anniversary of this release. So why am I talking about it, and why is it such a special album for me?